this is really the first theme park quality animatronic character that's been specifically marketed to the collector's market.
Come on, baby, do the magic hand thing.
The entire figure is the size of a small watermelon. He can have up to, you know, close to 28 functions or so, even possibly 30 functions, individual movements. He can move his fingers, his arms, his facial movements, facial expressions.